We've just pulled over at Nerragundah. Gonna have a bit of a look at the monument here. Gold fever at Nerragundah. 1861, gold was discovered at Gulf Creek, and Nerragundah became the centre of activity. Returns from Gulf Creek were good, and gold buyers piled the fields regularly. There's a picture of Pollock's store. Bit of a story of some of the bushrangers out here.